I'll give the gift of Italian this year. I'm not talking about me, Kelly. You can't wrap me up and place me under the tree.
Dang it. No, we're talking about good Italian food. Give a basket full of real, authentic ingredients that make up an exquisite dinner.
We're back in Ethel's Italian kitchen with Ethel Merriman of Maresco's Italian Market. Good to see you.
Hi, good morning.
It is the holidays. Thanks for bringing in the Santa Claus hats.
It is. It is.
How's it look?
Happy holidays. A little over a month away. You look like an elf.
You look like an elf.
That's why I put it on like this, because I tilted it back like the elves do.
It's very, very cute. And we need one thing to complete your...
What do we need? Oh, it's down here, isn't it?
It is. It is. I put together a little pasta bowl and perhaps an apron that says... We have aprons that say all kinds of things. This one says legalized marinara. We have aprons that say... Bon Natale, we have aprons that say, I'm Italian.
I love this one.
You bet your culo I'm Sicilian.
You bet your culo.
I have aprons that say, if you like my meatballs, you're going to love my sausage.
I love it.
Oh, now, should I put this on?
Well,
I got to feed it through this.
I'll get working on this.
You brought
a fabulous display here, and what we're talking about this morning is gift baskets. So you put these together. Why are gift baskets a great idea for a present?
They're such a lovely surprise. And in today's material world, it's wonderful to give something consumable.
Right.
Because it tells someone that you think about them, that you care, and it's gourmet. And it's special, and any basket over $99, we will deliver free.
Ooh, that's fantastic.
Let's talk about some of the items as we're going down.
Yes.
Is that pasta right there?
We got torrone, well, the non-Italian, the Swedish girl's trying to read the Italian. Torrone di tonnara.
Tonnara.
Exactly, and we have three flavors. There is a walnut, a pistachio, and an almond.
Pistachio, I've never heard of this.
Pistachio pasta.
No, those are not pastas.
Oh,
those are nougats.
What are those?
Those are candy bars.
Candy bars.
The Italian said it was pasta.
It looks like the pasta boxes. You know,
it does look like a pasta box.
I couldn't tell from here, but those
are nougats.
Gotcha.
Okay, so I can't.
Now, thinking of pistachio.
Yes.
Let's move to the liquors. Just for a moment.
Right here, we got some wines.
Now, we have a pistachio, almond, and hazelnut liqueur. Leans like the tower, and it's called Pisa.
Love that.
And it is amazing on its own, but it is perfect when you dip a little biscotti in it. Mm-hmm. I've put together a gift basket with a little bit of biscotti.
Oh, that's amazing.
Pisa. Mm-hmm. That is a beautiful gift if you're thinking about...
What does the Pisa taste like, that liqueur?
It's pistachio, almond, and hazelnut.
That's everything I like.
It's sweet. It's
now, before we move
delicious.
On, Ethel, with these baskets, when you come into Maresco's Italian Kitchen, do you put these together yourself? Do you handpick the items that you'd like, or are they already pre-made? Explain the process of that.
If you have someone in mind that you know what they like, you can pick out the items that you would like to have in the basket, and we'll put the basket together.
Okay.
If you want us to put it together, we will put some wine, some liquor, some pastas, pasta sauces.
So good mix.
Olive oils.
All of the above. You can just have people, you can pick it out yourself, or you can leave it to the experts.
Leave it to us, yes.
Let's keep going down the line.
We do actually have one here.
That is pastas. This is really.
I didn't know if that's
a variety of pastas that you can choose from.
But this is a basket that someone could put together, right? So this is an example.
The basket itself, yes.
Yeah, so let's look at this. That's a lot of stuff in there. So you've got your garlic basil pasta.
Truffle pasta, garlic basil, black squid ink
pasta.
What
is that?
Oh, it's amazing. It is beautiful. I always think of this with a creamy sauce and maybe some shrimp. Mm-hmm. The pinkness of the shrimp or lobster.
What's this that I'm holding up right here?
It is a linguine that is a striped pasta.
Ooh, it does look like
How does it stripe? Do you know how that
works? It's striped with squid ink.
What does that taste like, the squid ink? I've never heard of that.
It's a little bit briny, but it's not overpowering at all.
Right.
And if you prefer not to have the squid ink, we have beautiful rainbow.
I didn't know they made pasta like this.
I didn't know there was
another pasta
of pasta
that is so popular. This is called mother-in-law's tongue.
Well, we gotta hold that up so people can see it. That's gorgeous.
What is
that? That's pretty pasta.
It's a beautiful pasta, and it's called that because it's long and sharp and colorful.
And that's imported from Italy.
Oh, all of these are imported
Puglia,
from Italy.
Right, and that's what makes Maresco's so fantastic is that they're fine, authentic ingredients, right? They're all authentic.
Yes, and I couldn't come on this show without having you to
No,
taste
you could not.
Something.
No, you
we have
could
to.
Not.
I know.
I agree.
Want you, these are the most amazing cherries in the world, and I want you to taste them.
Okay.
They're called Amarino?
They're Amarino cherries. The only thing I ask is as you put this in your mouth, close your eyes.
Okay, closing.
Are they in a liqueur?
No, they, here, they, no, you can, your children are safe with these.
That is so sweet.
Is that a party in your mouth?
That is a party
Whoa.
In my mouth.
Whoa. Mm-hmm.
That is great. That would be so good with
That's amazing.
Coca-Cola, like a Roy Rogers.
Yeah, it's not like your old school maraschino.
And a Manhattan, an old fashioned,
oh,
a couple on ice cream.
Mm-hmm.
They're the most amazing cherries in the world. Would you like to grab a few items? And
we're
going to
grab a few items, but we're going to show you the details of Maresco's Italian Market right there on 108th Street, because people are starting to think about the holidays and thinking
yes.
about certain gifts for people. So you
right.
come in, make a gift basket, or you can have you do
we,
a basket for
We them. Have small baskets like the one you see there with the coffee
mm-hmm.
and biscotti,
yep.
which are beautiful for your child's teacher, a coach, a friend, your coworkers.
Yeah.
It's a beautiful basket. We will put a basket like this together. Something small like
this is
about $29. This, anything over $100 or $99.95, free delivery anywhere in the Omaha metro
bingo,
area.
Bingo, bingo.
Nice.
And we include a little gift certificate.
Oh, very nice.
So
love
that
you,
the
deal.
Person you care about can come
I
into
love it.
The store and
Let's
choose
start
things.
Putting this basket together.
Okay,
in
we will.
In the meantime, we got to wrap this
we
up.
We got to wrap this
Ethel,
up.
Good to see
thank you so
okay.
much.
Yes.
Thank you for the
we'll
goodies.
We'll see you right
thank
back
you.
Here soon.
All right.
We'll be right back.